contains of water, and the process we make sure we have the purest water called reverse osmosis. And we start the beer brewing from the brewery, and then first we're going to do is to roast the barley. If you roast it over and over again, you get a darker color. But what we're doing here is roast it a little bit, so we get this color, and then we get a golden Heineken beer. And second thing we're going to do is we ground the grain up. And then you get this one. You can see in here a little white dots. That is the starch which are in the grain. And if we contain water to the grain, starch are mixed with water, and the sugar, the color, and the flavor goes into the water. And later on, we use the starch for making our alcohol. And then you have a product called a wort. You can taste wort in the brewing at the second stop. And then the third product is the hops. It is a flower. You can see it also on the picture over there. It is a very fascinating flower because it grows very fast, 30 centimeters a day and 8 meters in total. And you can also see it over there. There, called lupulin. It is a natural preservation, which means that Melle Heineken is not preserved for a week, but for a year. And then the fourth ingredient is a yeast, and this is the very special ingredient of a Heineken, because you can make a Heineken by yourself with these three ingredients, because barley comes from France, and hops come from the Czech Republic and Germany. But the a yeast is very special because it's found in 1886, and it's locked and safe in Zoeterwoude to the brewery over there, and they ship little pieces of it to the breweries all over the world to make sure we have in all the world the same perfect Heineken. And as you, if you like, you can taste the grain over here, and you can smell the hops. The hops are very a strong smell, so not a good idea to taste it. And you can taste the wort in the brewery over there. And I hope you liked it, and have a nice tour.
Thank you. I always want to start so hard. I always wanted to ride that whip. I always wanted to fuck that bitch. Thank you God I fucked that bitch. I always wanted to live this life. I always wanted to wear that ice. I always wanted a paradise. I always wanted a paradise. Till we crash up the whole database, I bring it home like I'm face to face. The base class are looking like planet of the bay. The next, what you think this life just landed on me? My whole city look like it's abandoned, homie. And we came straight out of those abandoned homies. Every wish we ever had got granted, homie. And I never take that shit for granted. Even when the marble flowing, kind of topics are granted. Back before I got paid any advances, back when my rollie was digging, no dancing. Niggas never did, I slip or I panic. Even if I was a captain of Titanic, riding through the North Atlantic, homie. I never jump crew or abandon, homie. All the roots of my label organic, homie. Making sure my family tree got hammocks on it. And that good guy can change, especially if we start change. So fuck is my ransom, homie. Money back, money back, money back. 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 I always want to start so hard. I always wanted to ride that whip. I always wanted to fuck that bitch. Thank you God I fucked that bitch. I always wanted to live that life. I always wanted to wear that ice. I always wanted a paradise. I always wanted a paradise. Straight up. Finally famous, nigga.
Just take one. There you go.
What's he trying?
Everyone has a beer? Very good. What you know from the beer so far. First of all, if you analyze the beer, you see two parts. You see an upper part and a lower part. If you analyze the lower part, what kind of color does it have? Where is it? Golden? That's right. Do you also know why it's golden? No one? The beer gets its golden color from the lightly roasted malt barley.
Very good.
And that's also, this is actually the color that Heineken always has. It's golden. Now the upper part, as you see, is the foam head. Do you also know what the function of the foam head is? No? Okay, if you hold your beer up, you see thousands of little bubbles beneath the foam head. And if the foam head wouldn't be there, all the bubbles could escape. And this would not give you the fresh mouthfeeling you want to have if you drink a beer. Second of all, we're going to smell the beer. So if you smell it, what do you smell?
Beer.
Beer, of course. Now, if you smell the... Can you guess the ingredients, maybe? What kind of... Don't really smell the hops, because the hops are inside of the foam, and what you smell is the yeast, the special yeast we're using for making our beer. Now last but not least, we're going to really taste and drink the beer. But there's only one way to drink your Heineken. If you take a little sip, what you're going to do is you're going to take a big sip. And if you take a big sip, you only drink the beer beneath the foam head, and you can really enjoy your beer. So now we're going to drink the beer all together. Raise your glasses up. One, two, three, and then we say Prost. 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 Enjoy your beer, guys. Did you finish the beer? Just put it up here.